SK Chairman gunned down in Albay, LEGAZPI City of Chairman of Sangguniang Kabataan, Youth Council, in Daraga Town in Albay Province was shot and killed on Monday afternoon. Corporal Charmie Mayores, Assistant Information Officer of Albay Police, said Jane Moneda, 25, of Barangay Village, Ibaugan, was shot by four unidentified gunmen at around 3 p.m. Based on the initial investigation, the victim had a conversation with the suspect in front of her parents' house before the shooting happened. Police are investigating the incident. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.